Dear students, again, topic climate. We are discussing the climatic controls in which we have already discussed latitude, altitude, pressure, and wind. Today we will discuss the distance from sea. Distance from sea. As you know, distance from sea also affects the climate of a place. Is this when sea is concerned? As you know, the water gets warm very late, while the land gets warm very quickly. But water gets cool slowly, while the land gets cool very quickly. So in this way, if this is land and this is sea, sea is water water gets cool slowly, while the land gets cool very quickly. And land gets warm very quickly, while the water gets warm very slowly. So in this way, there is the difference between the temperatures, between the two pressures, or the land pressure and the air on the land and air on the water. There is produced the pressure difference. So when there is pressure difference, automatically there is the change in the weather, in the climate of that very place. So the places near the sea, they are having one type of climate, while as the places which are away from the sea, they are having different type of climate because of this pressure difference, because the difference produced by the temperature in the atmosphere. For example, the coastal plains in India, that eastern coastal plain, if this here is the eastern coastal plain, this is the western coastal plain, this and this, they have one type of climate, while the place inside the land or away from the sea, for example, this is Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu is one type of climate, while the Delhi is the land, it is having some different type of climate, because Delhi is away from the sea, while Tamil Nadu is on the sea, it's a coastal city. So Tamil Nadu is having one type of climate, while the Delhi is having some different type of climate. It is only because the Delhi is away from the sea, while the Tamil Nadu is near the sea. So in this way, distance from the sea also takes part in the formation of the climate of a place. In the same way, the relief features also take part in the formation of the climate. Relief means that what are the types of the land forms in the country. So there are different land forms. There are mountains, there are plains, there are plateaus, there is desert, so many landforms on the surface of the earth. In India, there are different landforms. So these landforms play main role in the formation of the climate of that very place. This is another control that forms the climate of that very place. For example, mountains, Himalayan mountains, they are having a cool type of climate. Whereas the plain is having some different type of climate, because in the plain there is, it is warm than the mountainous region. So the Himalayan mountains have one type of climate, whereas the plain, central plain, they are having a different type of climate, because the temperature in the plains remains generally up, while the temperature in the mountainous region is generally low. So temperature takes part in the formation of the climate. When there is temperature difference, there is automatically pressure difference. When there is pressure difference, automatically the temperature will be, the climate of that place will be different in different places. So in this way, these are the different factors that take part in the formation of the climate of a place. Thank you, have a good day.